This is my playthrough of Assassin's Creed 3, and I'll be starting the story mission today. Kind of rambled on about the PlayStation 4 last video.
Connor, my friend, you have arrived just in time to bear witness to our glorious victory.
Where is Charles?
That bazaar. He shows up in the middle of our preparations and just takes charge. Screams at everyone to advance, and then rises. I am the leader.
Okay. Okay. So I guess we've got like a turn section. There we go. Nice. Nice. I like trophies.
We'll push these ring ropes back in.
So that guy's like put my head on the missing. Yep. I wonder if I just have to keep stay alive until the timer runs out. Fortunately, I don't think that's gonna happen this time. But at least I have an idea what I'll be doing. Get rid of you. Yeah, okay. Again, assuming I just have to survive until the timer runs out. Also didn't realize there was guys coming from over there.
Thank you.
these guys over here. Reset again. Seconds. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We are low on ammunition, sir, and the enemy advances. Then we need to pull back, rejoin the others, and cover their escape.
Okay. Now I run. To do. Run to the next point. Run some more. But I mean, aggressive enough to get it in time is another thing. Oops. Nice. Unfortunately, I don't have time to see if the guy's having a loot or not. There's me coming through. Yep, I'm gonna fail. Right. I'll deal with this next time. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you then.